And local impacts. The Virginia High School League asked players, coaches, and referees to not engage in traditional pregame or postgame handshakes. This is video from today's state semifinal games at Norfolk State. You can see just kind of knocking knuckles before the game, and then the postgame handshake, no longer hands, just elbows being exchanged as Hampton reaches the state finals. It's a new age.